Chao mundo. Hello world. Hola mundo. Hello mundo. Yasukos mote. We are in Greece, in the island of Paxi, sailing with a fantastic sloop called Marion, and discussing a recent paper published in Critical Care Medicine comparing continuous and intermittent bolus infusion of diuretics in patients admitted with acute decompensated heart failure. As in the case of the DOSE trial, continuous and intermittent infusions were compared in order to look for the amount of complications and the event of relief of symptoms and quality of life in the treated patients. At 7 days, the weight loss was the same, and there was no difference in the amount of diuretics infused continuously or intermittently. As a matter of fact, it was about 170 milligrams per day. However, in the group with continuous infusion, we found a higher increase of serum creatinine, a higher decrease of GFR, and a higher amount of saline and dopamine infusion required to maintain blood pressure. The level of BNP reduction was greater. However, in the long run, continuous infusion at 6 months led to increased rate of rehospitalization and death. This study is a little bit in contrast with the typical DOSE trial that compare continuous and intermittent with high and low dose diuretics. The interesting findings seems to conflict with the idea that continuous infusion may provide actually a more stability, a greater stability from the hemodynamic point of view. Probably, intermittent bolus infusion lead to higher concentration of diuretics at the tubular levels, and the effect may be probably greater, less interfering with the renin angiotensin system and the neurohormonal axis. I would like to invite you to take a look to this paper and look at Critical Care Medicine to compare this paper with the DOSE trial. 82 patients were randomized, while 128 were eligible. The two groups were similar for various characteristics. Continuous infusion seems to be less effective and more dangerous for patients. With this, I thank you for joining today, Cappuccino, and enjoy life.